Are you looking for an affordable high-end home with some of the lowest taxes around? If so, these homes may be for you. Before we get this tour going, I get calls, texts, and emails from folks just like you each and every single day that are looking to make a successful move to the Dallas-Fort Worth area. If that's you and you're needing some help making a successful move, don't hesitate to reach out to me. Give me a call, give me a text, or shoot me an email. I'd be happy to respond. We can set up some time to work together and make sure you have a successful move to the area. Thanks so much and enjoy the tour. Well, my name is Josiah Beam and you are watching Living in Ellis County, Texas. And today we are in Venus, Texas. Now, granted, it is not Ellis County. We are just barely in Johnson County right next door. So I'm so excited to show these homes off to you. It is Biltmore Homes. That's the name of the builder. And they've got several inventory homes that they've got completed. Price range somewhere in the range of $350,000 to $460,000, and I am so excited to show these to you. This is a smaller builder here in the area, and with that ability, that, you know, being smaller, they've got the ability to be a lot more flexible. So I'm really excited to show this off to you. Cannot wait to get it going. So let's go ahead and get after it right now. This is a one-story floor plan that Biltmore offers. It is called the Taylor, and it can have three or four bedrooms, 2.5 bathrooms, one living room, and then two dining spaces, or you could swap that out in lieu of another formal dining space to have a study. So it's got a lot of flexibility. This, like I said before, this builder is really, really accommodating, and they're smaller, so they can, you know, allow for certain changes to be made, and it really is a cool floor plan here. So let's continue through and check it out.
All right, so we're going to have a little bit of drone footage here showing the neighborhood. As you can see, they've got several homes that are under construction or nearly completed. I think they're going to have about 8 or 9 here done in the next few months. So it's a great time to come in and scoop up some of these available inventory homes. So when I talk about Biltmore Homes being a flexible builder, I really do mean that. So this is the same Taylor floor plan, but it is a 1.5 story. As you can see, the stairs heading up, it increases the overall square footage and ability to have 4 to 5 bedrooms, 3.5 bathrooms, 2 dedicated living areas, 2 dining areas, and also a media room. So it really has a lot of cool flexibility to it as well. And I'm excited to continue to walk through this floor plan. So I hope you all enjoy it. Thank you. So this floor plan is called the Fremont. It's a one-story floor plan with three beds, two bathrooms, and it's got the first two bedrooms up front at the front of the house, and a bathroom right here as well in the front. In the middle of the floor plan, it's got a really nice little office tucked away. Lots of really great storage, as you can see, big closets, lots of natural light coming in as well. And I can't wait for y'all to see the bathroom and the master suite. It is really, really nice. Probably one of the favorite bathrooms that I've seen in these floor plans. So here's the secondary bathroom here, but I'm excited for y'all to check the rest of this out and see what you think of it. All right, so now we're going to be going through the Biltmore Homes model. And as you can see, they have the optional third car garage on there, which is a really cool feature. But this also is the Taylor floor plan, the 1.5 story option. And I like walking through the models as well because they are furnished and it does get to give you a little bit of a view of what it could look like with your own furniture in there. And so hope you all enjoy it.
Well, I hope you all enjoy the tour of these Biltmore homes in Venice, Texas. If you've got questions about them, definitely reach out to me. I'd be more than happy to help you out with them. If you're looking to move to DFW or move in and around DFW, I'd love to be a resource to you, your friends, and family. If so, my contact information is in the description below, and I hope you all have a great rest of your week, and I will see you next week. Take care.